Daniel 4:14c. Ulaman di yitzbe yit ni na. Ushafal anashim yakim al-ah. And that brings us to saluk sof pasuk. So back to the beginning here. Conjunction, lamed, preposition, man. And to whom? Relative. And then tzadi beit he is a verbal root. This is a pa'al imperfect. Third masculine singular. And to whom he wills. Now coming up to this zakev katon, we might think that this yit prefix there is making us think this is a hitpa'el hitpa'al. But no, actually this is a nun tav nun with a third feminine singular suffix. The reason that there's this number of nuns in there, that has to do with the energic nun that one needs before adding a suffix pronoun onto an imperfect. So the correct parsing is actually pa'al imperfect, third masculine singular plus third feminine singular. So, and to whom he wills, he gives it. Well, what's the it? Well, it's the kingdom that we've seen before. Conjunction, and this is going to end up being a construct, and to the low of men. So the lowliest of men, and then afel, imperfect, third masculine singular, from the kof, vav, mem, verbal root. He will cause to arise, he will set up over it. So, altogether, and to whom he will give it the kingdom. And the lowliest of men, he will set up over it. So this is talking ahead now about the lowliest of men being Nebuchadnezzar. So he realizes his station. The dream hasn't been explained yet, but this is the first narration of it.